Hello everyone, in this video you have one circle and one semicircle, and then here this length is 1 unit and the length of the BD is asked. Okay, first of all we know that if two circles are tangent like this, if we connect their radiuses, this line must be linear and this angle must be 90 degrees because of tangent, right? And then notice that we get an isosceles right triangle. Okay. Therefore, here this angle must be 45 degrees and this angle is also 45 degrees. And then let's connect K and O point like this. Notice that this length is diameter, that means here must be 90 degrees. Right? Okay. And then this angle must be 45 degrees, and here is also 45 degrees. So let's call this length X unit. Here must be X unit, and if it is X, opposite of the 45 degrees equals X unit, and hypotenuse must be X root 2, right? Because of isosceles right triangle. And then this length is also radius, so this length is X root 2 as well. And if you notice that, in order to find X, we can use power of point K, right? So X times X equal 1 times this length, KD, right? Okay, so KD equal to X square. And then here is X square. Let's connect B and E point like this. This angle must be 90 degrees because it's opposite of the diameter. So for, let's call here Y unit, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, Y square plus 1 square equals X square, right? And then if you focus on ABD triangle, for this triangle let's apply Pythagorean theorem one more time. Y square plus 1 plus X squared whole squared equals 2X root 2 whole squared. So Y squared plus 1 plus 2X squared plus X to the power of 4 equal 4 times X squared times 2, right? Therefore, Y squared plus 1 plus 2X squared plus X to the power of 4 minus 8 squared equals 0. So, Y squared equals X squared minus 1. Let's plug in this value to the equation. So, X squared minus 1 plus 1 minus 6 squared plus X to the power of 4 equals 0. So these are again, therefore X to the power of 4 equals 5X squared. X squared equals 5. That means X equal to root 5. Therefore, radius of the semicircle equals 2 root 10. Right? Okay. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.